Gwitch. My name is Daragh Malone and I'm a 6th class pupil in St. Mochtas National School. And I'm here to tell you a story. A long, long time ago. In a kid's lifetime, anyway. Inside the walls of this ever-growing school, the Board of Management were told that if they took on an extra class and made our school bigger, their wish of a new school would be granted by the Department of Education. Yay! We rose to the challenge, gained an extra 240 children, and still, 10 years on, our wish has not been granted. The school is in a terrible state. Roofs are leaking, walls are damp, the toilets are in an unfit state, and one PE hall for 907 children. And when the hall is in use and it's raining, no PE. 14 classes in prefabs. In the winter, they're as freezing as Siberia. And in the summer, they're as hot as Iberia. And they're really smelly. Don't tell the teachers this, but St. Benedict's, which is home to some of our 5th and 6th classes, is known to us as Smelly Bennies. On yard, we have to walk and talk because there's no space. 10 minutes is a long time to just walk and talk. And we have to have split breaks. This means we can play together. This makes all the children very sad. Last November, our school was put on the list for funding for 2016. We were ecstatic, overjoyed, and so excited. We were getting our new school. Finally, the wait was over. We could go to the ball. Suddenly, disaster struck. Just before school started, we received a letter from our wish granters saying that our building wouldn't start in 2016. In fact, it may not start until late 2017. Our money had been spent on other schools. The clock had struck midnight and we were back in our rags. Everyone in the land was sad, upset, shocked, disappointed and outraged. We have waited too long. We don't want a school of twigs. We don't want a school of straw. We want a school of bricks. Why can't we live happily ever after?